1,000 marijuana plants worth $1 million. The Cass County Sheriff isn't worried about the size of a weekend pot bust, but how someone could stumble into a dangerous situation. A hunter found the grow between Harrisonville and Garden City. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy has details.
He readily recognized the marijuana growing, became very apprehensive. They tried to coax him into the camp.
Surrounded by marijuana plants and a camp where several men tended the grow 24/7, the hunter says the men asked him not to tell anyone about this spot.
For him to stumble upon them, bad things could happen.
After leaving this land, the hunter and landowner called the sheriff.
Right here on our right.
Groves are secluded, this one just beyond a cornfield south of Highway 7 between Harrisonville and Garden City. Investigators still aren't sure how the men got in and out and had to mow the ground just to get in and destroy the crop.
We eradicated about 1,000 plants, and the estimated street value of that would be $1 million.
A valuable crop that police worry in the future someone might try to protect.
That was Cliff Judy reporting. Law enforcement consistently says this is a growing trend they've seen from Mexican drug cartels. The sheriff's office says if property owners see anything out of the ordinary, no matter how small, call police.